everybody, welcome to our video today. Today we will need a blanket, a bolster or a pillow, a strap, and one block. So I'd like to invite you to come into your seated pose and just take a moment to come into the breath. And we'll be here for a few moments, so take your time. Think about your intention as you breathe in and out and settle into your practice today. Allowing the breath to bring you to a state of more relaxation will prepare for our practice in our restorative class today. And take a nice long deep breath in. And a big exhale, letting it go. And let's do that one more time. Big breath in. And a big exhale to let it go. And when you're ready, we'll just start to shake our head from side to side, just giving nice, gentle shakes of yes and no. Now, let's find our bolster and bring our bolster to the front of our mat and prop that pillow right up on a block, if you're using a pillow, or your bolster up on a block. And if you don't have a block or a bolster, you can use two pillows so that you can prop your body right on the bolster. Let your spine rest with your head, eyes closed, looking up towards your ceiling. And just take a moment to breathe in and out and find that relaxation here. Start to float our arms up above our head and then back down by our hips. In this pose, in this moment, I want you to feel into the shoulders and only go as deep that feels comfortable to your body. Next time you bring your arms overhead, allow them to reach out and just hold. Be mindful of the shoulders, bend your elbows as much as needed to find that nice relaxing spot to stretch your shoulders. Spine is long, breath is deep. Start to bring your arms out to the side, allowing the shoulders to find a little bit more relaxation. Breathing in, finding that stillness within your practice. Thank you. the shoulders relax, let the arms come right to that right knee. Left knee is still bent. We're just going to hug that right knee into our chest, breathing in and out. Left foot is connected. Just feel that beautiful stretch in your right hip. Let go of your right leg and we'll go ahead and pull that left knee in, finding the relaxation of the spine on the bolster or pillows as you hold the knee close to your chest. Both those knees into your chest, giving yourself a hug, letting the spine be long, the neck relax, and the hips are completely relaxed on your mat. Focus on your breath. Thank you. release your knees and bring the soles of your feet to your mat. And then take your hands and just hold your hands on top of the knees as you shake your head from right to left. One more hug, hugging them right into your chest. And from here, you can shake them from side to side, just allowing the low back to relax. Take a moment to wiggle your ankles and your feet around, flexing and pointing your toes, just unwinding through the ankles. Long breath in, and then a big exhale, one more hug, and we're going to go ahead and roll over and bring your chest right to your bolster. And once you come to your bolster, turn your head to the right, relax your low back, legs are extended behind you. your head, turn your head over to the left, and then continue with relaxation, relaxing your low back, your belly, legs are long, feet are flat and extended behind you. To lift your chest, take a upward dog, cobra, breath in, breath out, beautiful, and then bring your knees right up against your bolster in an extended child's, and turn your head to the right, hugging your bolster, breathing in and out, feeling that release in your low back. To the left, continue to feel the low back release as we breathe in and out. Thank you. take one more breath in and out, and we're gently going to come off of our belly and bring our feet back up on that bolster, low back to the end, and your spine is flat on your back here. Let's come all the way around onto our back, feet and legs up on the bolster. Now from here, we're gonna pull that right knee right back into our chest. Let the left knee and leg come to the bolster and extend out to the side as we gently breathe in and out, feeling the stretch in the low back and the right hip. Shake your leg from side to side, just moving through your hips, through the hip flexor. Give it a nice little shake from left to right, breathing in and out. Beautiful. A couple more movements, left to right. And then hold that knee out to the right, breathing in and out. And from here, we're going to bring that knee over to the left, not allowing the low back on the right side to lift up off your mat. Just give your right knee a little tug over to the left. Hold the knee with the left hand. Continue breathing, allowing the low back to feel the stretch. Thank you. ahead and unwind and switch sides. So the right leg comes to the bolster. You're gonna give that left knee a tug, holding it close to the body. Long spine on your mat, completely relax. Start to shake that left leg from side to side, just allowing the body to unwind. Just move it left and right, shaking it out, using the breath. And then when you're ready, you may go ahead and bring that leg all the way over to the left, holding it out, allowing the hip to feel the stretch. Right side, low back stays on the mat. Hold the leg with the right hand. gently start to unwind. Both feet are on your bolster, and we'll rock our knees from left to right. Just again, going deep into the low back, listening to the body, not going too far, using the breath to rock the knees from side to side. You might want to shake your head from opposite sides, whatever feels good. And then when you're ready, bring your knees over to the right and breathe. Gently take a moment and draw your knees over to the left. So unwinding, relaxing, follow the breath. And extend our legs over the bolster or pillow. Bring your arms all the way up overhead and give yourself a nice long stretch. The spine is long. Enjoy this moment. Big breath in and out. Hold and breathe. Thank you. And let's go ahead and reach for our strap and bring our right foot into the strap. Spine is long. We're just gonna hold this hamstring stretch. Left leg comes right over the bolster. You can bend your knee or extend it. Listen to the body. Breathe in through your hamstring. Let's take one more long breath in as we prepare to switch over to the left. Right leg comes long on the bolster, left hamstring stretch, just breathing in and out, enjoying this stretch. Go as deep or as shallow as you feel you need at this moment. Thank you. Now bring your right foot back into the strap. Keep your spine on the mat as you reach your left hand up for the strap and slightly pull the right leg to the left side of your body. We're going for an IT band stretch here. So just breathe in through that right outer leg and enjoy a nice little IT band stretch. More breath in and out as you prepare for the opposite leg. So right hand to the strap, left foot in leg, left IT band stretch. Follow the breath. Beautiful, nicely done. One of my favorite stretches to get into the outer legs. Go ahead and take the strap away from you and bring your legs back onto the mat, soles of feet together, just coming to a nice butterfly here, breathing in and out. The hips should feel nice and open as we follow the breath and just focus in on complete relaxation on the spine. Thank you. from here, we'll move into a cow face pose. So cross your knees and grab opposite knees or opposite feet. Hold here in cow face pose, and this should feel really good to the hips after that opening that we just did on them. So just hold and breathe. Focus on the breath, relax the spine. Go ahead and switch sides, opposite knee crosses, opposite ankles, knees, or shins are great to hold here. Relax your low back, feel the stretch, enjoy this outer hip stretch. Let's go ahead and unwind. Take a nice long deep stretch one more time. Long spine, legs are extended over the bolster, breathing in and out. Enjoy this moment. Come back to your intention, just whatever feels good here. Allow the stretch to be long, the breath to be big. Thank you. going to prepare to bring our legs on a wall, on the couch, just wherever you can find space to bring those legs up, propped up against something. So you might have to move your mat, find a new place to go into your home. We want you to come all the way up, legs up the wall, get nice and comfortable. And we're gonna go ahead and bend our right knee and bring our right ankle to the left knee. Now from here, you have the option to keep the leg straight and push into that right knee, or to take your left knee and bend it, going into a deeper outer hip stretch. This is pigeon on the wall. Let's go ahead and start to unwind as we prepare for the leg to come away from the knee. And from here, we're going to bring that right leg out to the side. It's almost like a half split. Bring it as low as comfortable. Now, for whatever reason that it's too much pressure on the hip, you could put a block underneath your foot if you need. I want you to be comfortable. So whatever feels good, hold that right leg out to the side. Let's just deepen our breath as we start to unwind this right side, and we'll go over to the left. So bend your left knee, bring your left ankle to your right knee. Either push into that left knee, leg is straight, or you can bend your right knee going a little bit deeper. Whatever feels good to the body, breathing in and out, just enjoying this hip opener on the wall. Thank you. And take one more long breath in on this left side as we gently start to unwind the left foot off the right knee and bring that left leg all the way out. That half split on the wall, go as low as you're comfortable. Just appreciate this opening, this hip opener, and use the breath to move deeper into the pose. And we have two more poses here. We're gonna come back to that right knee hold. So draw your left leg up on the wall, pull the right knee into the chest and hold it, giving it a nice big hug. Just feeling that low back push into your mat. Focus on the breath. Unwind the right knee, pull the left knee in. Again, stretching that low back, feeling that beautiful length of the spine, relaxing, using your breath. And gently let go of that left leg. And we're going to end our practice with our legs up the wall. And I invite you to spend as much time here as you have to end your practice. So good to relax with the legs up on the wall. Let it go. Breathe in and out. Thank you for joining me. And I invite you to stay for as long as you possibly can here.